This is a calculus course, and having introduced parametric equations, we naturally want to do a calculus with them. In this section, we introduce calculus with parametric equations.